California men's colony at San Luis Obispo, part of the state's prison system. But it's here in this unlikely location that people in the music industry say they found a star of tomorrow.
I had just finished with Jimi Hendrix, who had died, you know. I helped discover him, and we'd heard about this new guitar player. His name is Ike White, and he's in jail for murder one. And, you know, we should check him out.
Ike was very serious about his music and rehearsed and practiced every day. It was like another world to go into Ike's cell and sit in the dark with the music reverberating off of the wall, and you already smoked a joint, or if you were able to get a tab of acid or something, you know, you were like in a, it was almost like you were free.
Surely heaven is just a few bars away. After all, I've already been through hell.
Oh, what happened to this? I don't know, did it ever see the light of day? What happened to Ike?